Hi, I'm Eva. I'm from the Red Green Alliance in Denmark. I'm standing here in front of my house in Copenhagen, where I was sent home from work 12 days ago, like most other public employees. So I work from home while I look after my three kids who are sent home from school and kindergarten. In Denmark, we are not quite in lockdown yet, but it is prohibited to meet more than 10 people at the same place. Bars and restaurants have closed, etc. We're not hit as hard as many other European countries, luckily. However, the economic crisis seems imminent. For example, last week we had the highest new number of unemployed people in living memory. Yeah, the consequences of course will be huge. Right now the state put forward two pieces of new legislation to curb the crisis. One is that the state will cover 75% of the salaries for companies who do not lay off people. The second piece of legislation is a bank package where huge sums are paid out to the banks. This is happening while the two biggest scandal-ridden banks in Denmark are planning to pay dividends to their shareholders in historically large dividends. So it seems that the banks are not ready to take their part of solving this crisis. All of this is happening while we have negotiations for new collective agreements. One of the really big demands on the worker side have been to have higher minimum wages, especially in the building sector. Unfortunately, that results did not happen. And as it is now, with the climate we're in right now, of course, strike is impossible. So this is the situation right now in Denmark. At the same time, many people are, you know, gathering in Facebook groups and so on to try to help each other through the crisis. And I really hope that this could be a chance for more solidarity, both in Denmark, but also across borders in Europe and the rest of the world. So that's the situation in Denmark. Stay safe, take care, bye.